Pastor April, are you painting?
Yeah, I love painting. What about you?
Oh, yeah, I love painting too. But what are you painting?
Oh, yeah, let me show you something. So this is blue, mm-hmm. and I'm going to mix the color red onto it. Do you know what's going to happen?
Red and blue? I think it's going to turn black.
Well, let me show you. So I'm going to put some red with the blue.
Wow.
Do you see what color this is?
Oh my goodness, it looks purple. You mixed red and blue, and now it's purple. Wow, how did that happen? That blue color changed to perfect purple.
Right? It's so amazing. Teddy, you know, just like how the color blue changed to a new color purple, when we meet the Holy Spirit, we are changed to a completely new person.
Wow.
성령님을 만나면 우리가 완전히 새로운 사람이 된대. 오늘은 성령님을 만난 제자들에 대한 이야기를 들어보자.
Yeah, I can't wait.
All right, let's get into worship. Ready?
Okay. Let's get into our worship.
Yeah!
이 시간은 바이블송 부르는 시간이에요. Hi, Perry.
Bug. Hi, Pastor April.
Are you ready to sing the Bible song with us?
Are you ready to sing the Bible song with us?
Oh, you're doing that again, Perry.
What?
Just, are you ready now?
Yeah.
All right, let's warm up. Ready? La 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 la.
La 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 la.
All right, now we're ready, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Let's take out our Bible. Now let's sing the Bible song.
B-I-B-L-E. Yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the word of God. B-I-B-L-E.
Wow, you're in a really good mood, Perry, right?
Yeah.
All right. 친구들, 이 시간은 당당이와 점피를 만나볼 시간이에요. 우리 친구들 전도사님이 하나, 둘, 셋 외치면 당당아 하고 불러주세요. 준비되었나요? 하나, 둘, 셋.
당당아!
안녕.
점피야, let's go out to play.
싫어. 오늘은 기분이 별로야. I just want to stay home.
왜, 점피야? Why not?
I don't know. 오늘은 그냥 집에 있을래.
뭐라고? 이런, 점피가 힘이 없구나. 점피에게 힘을 줘야 되겠는걸? I'm going to cheer you up. 점피, 당당이가 꼭 안아줄게. Let me give you a big hug.
우와, 고마워, 당당아. 나 갑자기 힘이 나는 것 같아. It actually helped. You're so sweet, 당당.
You're welcome. 점피야, 우리 이제 힘냈으니까 어서 자전거 타러 가자. Let's go outside.
그래, 그래.
오늘의 말씀.
마치 불의 혀처럼 갈라지는 것들이 그들에게 보여 각 사람 위에 하나씩 임하여 있더니. 사도행전 2장 3절 말씀.
They saw what seemed to be tongues of fire that separated and came to rest on each of them. Acts chapter 2, verse 3.
Amen!
와우, wow, Teddy, can I get a big hug too?
Yeah, sure. Come on, let me give you a big hug.
Yes, a big hug. Teddy야, 진짜 Teddy가 꼭 안아주니까 전도사님 막 힘이 난다. 오늘 만나볼 제자들도 성령님을 만나니까 힘이 불끈불끈 솟아났대. 우리 바이블 속으로 한번 들어가 볼까?
Yeah, sounds good.
Alright, let's do it. 우리 바이블 속으로 한번 들어가 볼게요. 준비?
바이블 속으로 뚝딱.
친구들, 예수님께서 하늘로 올려지시기 전에 제자들에게 이렇게 말씀하신 거 기억나나요? I'm leaving you right now, but do not worry. 얘들아, 내가 너희에게 약속의 선물을 줄 거란다. And I will always be with you. 친구들, 예수님의 선물은 무엇이었을까요? What gift would Jesus give them? 바로 성령님이에요. It was the Holy Spirit. Jesus said, go back to Jerusalem and wait for the Holy Spirit. 예수님이 하늘로 올라가시고 제자들은 한 곳에 모여 앉았어요. One day, after Jesus went up to heaven, Jesus' friends were praying together. But they were sad and scared because Jesus was not there anymore. 그때 엄청난 일이 일어났어요. 무슨 일이었을까요? Let's see what happens.
I can't believe Jesus left. I don't know what to do without him.
Yeah. The soldiers, the Roman soldiers might come to get us. Ah!
아니야, 아니야, 얘들아. 예수님께서 약속의 선물을 보내주신다고 하셨잖아.
Stop it, guys. Remember Jesus promised us that he will always be with us?
그러지 말고 우리 같이 열심히 기도하자.
I know what we should do. We should pray.
Yeah!
Jesus.
얘들아, 얘들아,
내 마음이 뜨거워지기 시작했어. What's happening? This is weird. I'm not afraid anymore.
Yeah. 나도. Me too.
마음이 뜨거워진 제자들은 각자 다른 나라 말로 기도하기 시작했어요. And through the Holy Spirit, the disciples started to pray in different languages.
예수와 아이니.
예수와 왓다시오 아이시테.
Oh, Señor Dios, gracias! Yeah, I'm not scared anymore.
나는 성령님이 계시니 더 이상 슬프지 않아. And I'm not sad anymore.
맞아요, 친구들. 제자들은 용기가 생겼어요. The Holy Spirit helped them to be brave and strong. 성령님은 이처럼 친구들, 우리와 언제나 함께 하시고 나를 위로해 주세요.
Boys and girls, the Holy Spirit comforts us, and when we feel weak, the Holy Spirit gives us power.
우리 친구들도 그런 성령님의 능력을 팡팡 부어주세요 하고 같이 기도해 볼까요?
Let us pray together. Dear God, please send us the Holy Spirit and help us to walk with you every day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
친구들, 이 시간은 말씀 암송하는 시간이에요. 우리 친구들 다 같이 자리에서 한번 일어나 볼까요? 자, 이제 말씀 외우는 손을 한번 불러볼게요. 말씀 외우는 손 나와라! 야! 그가 나를 푸른 초장에 누이시며 쉴만한 물가로 인도하시는 도다. 시편 23장 2절 말씀. 아멘! Now this time let's do it in English. Ready? He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. Psalms chapter 23 verse 2. Amen!
그가 나를 푸른 초장에 누이시며 쉴만한 물가로 인도하시는 도다. 시편 23장 2절 말씀. 아멘! He makes me lie down in green pastures. Quiet water, Psalms chapter 23.
What's your name?
Shine.
Hi, Shine. I'm Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, look at these colors. Do you know what red and blue make?
Purple.
Oh, purple. Wow. What about red and yellow?
Brown.
Brown? Hmm. Red and yellow? Orange?
Orange.
Orange. Wow. You know so much about colors. Good job. Oh, what's that sound? Do you know what that sound is? Yeah. 편지 왔어요.
편지 왔어요.
Yeah. 보여주세요.
광고 시간입니다. Please submit your April Bible reading chart today to your teacher. If you have read the Bible more than 3 times with your child, please mark it on your calendar, take a picture, and send it to your teacher. 성경읽기표 사진을 보내준 친구들은 다음 달에 성경읽기표 선물을 드려요. 많이 참여해 주세요.
이 시간은 주기도문으로 예배를 마치겠습니다. 주옵시고 우리가 우리에게 죄 지은 자를 사하여 준 것 같이 우리의 죄를 사하여 주옵시고 우리를 시험에 들게 하지 마옵시고 다만 악에서 구하옵소서. 대개
안녕 친구들, welcome to Craft Time. Today we're going to be making a headband, and these are all the things that you should have in your kit. You should have a bunch of flames, along with the brown band, and the marshmallows, sadly, we're going to have to put them aside. I love marshmallows too, but for this craft, we're not going to be using it. So set that aside and grab your band and your flames, and let's get started. So first, take one at a time, and you're going to peel off the white part. And you should be able to stick it right on there. There's quite a lot, so we're gonna put them all on the band. One goes here, and you're just gonna keep doing this until you are out of flames. So stick one on here, and then the next one. We have 4 more to go. Stick it there. Stick it here. Just a couple more. I'm going to put one on the other side as well. So peel it, and then I'm going to put it right here. Right there, and the last one. Just like that. And then
You're going to stick it on this end. Now it's basically almost done. All you have to do is peel off this white part right here. And you're going to measure your head and do whatever fits best and stick it on like that.
Done! This is what it should look like on your head. And this craft has an important message behind it. When Jesus ascended into heaven, the disciples were sad and they decided to pray all together in one room. And then out of nowhere, they started speaking and praying in different languages. That was because the Holy Spirit was upon them. The Holy Spirit guides us, empowers us, and comforts us in our daily activities. So let's remember that through this craft, and I will see you guys again next week. 다음 주에 또 봐요. 안녕!